acceleration A is the first time derivative of velocity versus t, and the second time derivative of position x t. A. dv dt. v2x dt2. Dot. Filled circle on a graph of v versus t. The acceleration at any time t is the slope of the curve at the point that represents t. Acceleration. When a particle's velocity changes, the particle is said to undergo acceleration or to accelerate. For motion along an axis, the average acceleration AAVG over a time interval t is AAVG V2 V1 T2 T1 V T comma 2 to 7, where the particle has velocity V1 at time T1 and then velocity V2 at time T2. The instantaneous acceleration, or simply acceleration, is A dV dt 2 to 8. In words, the acceleration of a particle at any instant is the rate at which its velocity is changing at that instant. Graphically, the acceleration at any point is the slope of the curve of vt. At that point, we can combine eq.28 with eq.24 to write a dv dt dvt dx dt V2x, Vt2, 2 to 9. In words, the acceleration of a particle at any instant is the second derivative of its position xt with respect to time. A common unit of acceleration is the meter per second, mss, or ms2. Other units are in the form of length time time or length time 2. Acceleration has both magnitude and direction, it is yet another vector quantity. Its algebraic sign represents its direction on an axis just as for displacement and velocity, that is, acceleration with a positive value is in the positive direction of an axis, and acceleration with a negative value is in the negative direction. Figure 2 to 6 gives plots of the position, velocity, and acceleration of an elevator moving up a shaft. Compare the AT curve with the versus T curve. Each point on the AT curve shows the derivative slope of the VT curve at the corresponding time. When versus is constant at either 0 or 4 meters per second, the derivative is 0 and so also is the acceleration. When the cab first begins to move, the VT. 2 to 3 acceleration. 21. Curve has a positive derivative, the slope is positive, which means that AT is positive. When the cab slows to a stop, the derivative and slope of the VT curve are negative, that is, AT is negative. Next, compare the slopes of the VT curve during the two acceleration periods. The slope associated with the cab slowing down, commonly called deceleration, is steeper because the cab stops in half the time it took to get up to speed. The steeper slope means that the magnitude of the deceleration is larger than that of the acceleration, as indicated in Fig. 26C. Sensation. The sensations you would feel while riding in the cab of Fig. 2 to 6 are indicated by the sketched figures at the bottom. When the cab first accelerates, you feel as though you are pressed downward. When later the cab is braked to a stop, you seem to be stretched upward. In between, you feel nothing special. In other words, your body reacts to acceleration, it is an accelerometer, but not speedometer. When you are in a car traveling at 90 kilometers per hour or an airplane traveling at 900 kilometers per hour, you have no bodily awareness of emotion. However, if the car or plane quickly changes velocity, you may become keenly aware of the change, perhaps even frightened by it. Part of the thrill of an amusement park ride is due to the quick changes of velocity that you undergo. You pay for the acceleration, not for the speed. A more extreme example is shown in the photographs of fish. 2-7, which were taken while a rocket sled was rapidly accelerated along a track and then rapidly braked to a stop. G units. Large accelerations are sometimes expressed in terms of G units, with 1 gram 9.8 meters per second to a gunnet. 2-10. As we shall discuss in module 2-5, G is the magnitude of the acceleration of a falling object near Earth's surface. On a roller coaster, you may experience brief accelerations up to 3 grams, which is 3 9.8 meters per second too, or about 29 meters per square second, more than enough to justify the cost of the ride. In common language, the sign of an acceleration has a non-scientific meaning. Positive acceleration means that the speed of an object is increasing, and negative acceleration means that the speed is decreasing, the object is decelerating. In this book, however, the sign of an acceleration indicates a direction, not figure 2-7. Colonel J. P. Staff in a rocket sled as it is brought up to high speed, acceleration out of the page, and then very rapidly brake, acceleration into the page. Courtesy U.S. Air Force. 22. Chapter 2 Motion along a straight line. Whether an object's speed is increasing or decreasing. For example, if a car with an initial velocity V, 25 meters per second is braked to a stop in 5.0s, then AAVG. 5.0 meters per square second. The acceleration is positive, but the car's speed has decreased. The reason is the difference in sign. The direction of the acceleration is opposite that of the velocity. Here then is the proper way to interpret the sign. If the signs of the velocity and acceleration of a particle are the same, the speed of the particle increases. If the signs are opposite, the speed decreases. Checkpoint 3. A wombat moves along an x-axis. What is the sign of its acceleration if it is moving A in the positive direction with increasing speed, B in the positive direction with decreasing speed, C in the negative direction with increasing speed, and D in the negative direction with decreasing speed? Sample problem 2.03 acceleration and dvdt. A particle's position on the x-axis of fig. 2.1 is given by x427tt3. With x in meters and t in seconds. A, if this position x depends on time t, the particle must be moving. Find the particle's velocity function versus t and acceleration function at. Key ideas. 1. To get the velocity function versus t, we differentiate the position function xt with respect to time. 2. To get the acceleration function at, we differentiate the velocity function versus t with respect to time. Calculations. Differentiating the position function, we sign B 273T2. Answer. With B in meters per second. Differentiating the velocity function then gives us a 6T. With it in meters per second squared. B is forever a time when B zero. Calculation. Setting versus T, 0 yields 0. 273T2. Which has the solution? T. Freeze. Answer. Answer. Thus, the velocity is 0 both 3s before and 3s after the clock reads 0. C. Describe the particle's motion for T. 0. Reasoning. We need to examine the expressions for x, t, v, t, and a, t. At t0, the particle is at x0. 4 meters and is moving. With a velocity of v0. 27 meters per second, that is, in the negative direction of the x-axis. Its acceleration is a 0. With is just then the particle's velocity is not changing 6.28a. For 0t3s, the particle still has a negative velocity, so it continues to move in the negative direction. However, its acceleration is no longer 0 but is increasing and positive. Because the signs of the velocity and the acceleration are opposite, the particle must be slowing 6.28t. Indeed, we already know that it stops momentarily at t. Freeze. Just then the particle is as far to the left of the origin in fig. 2:1 as it will ever get. Substituting t. Freeze into the expression for xt, we find that the particle's position just then is x. 50 meters, 6.28c. Its acceleration is still positive. For T3s, the particle moves to the right on the axis. Its acceleration remains positive and grows progressively larger in magnitude. The velocity is now positive, and it too grows progressively larger in magnitude, 6.28c. T equals 3s, V equals 0 cos reversing. C. T equals 4s, V cos a cos speeding up. D. Minus 50 meters. X. T equals 1s, V neg a cos slowing. B. Figure 2 to 8, 4 stages of the particle's motion. O4MT equals 0 V neg equals 0 leftward motion. A. Additional examples, video, and practice available at Wiley Plus. 2 4 constant acceleration. 23. 2 4 constant acceleration. Learning objectives. After reading this module, you should be able to 2.13 for constant acceleration, apply the relationships between position, displacement, velocity, acceleration, and elapsed time table 2:1. Key ideas. 2.14 calculate a particle's change in velocity by integrating its acceleration function with respect to time. 2.15 calculate a particle's change in position by integrating its velocity function with respect to time. Fill circle the following five equations describe the motion of a particle with constant acceleration. Vv0 at v2, v02, 2ax, xx0 version 0t1 to a 2, x0, xx0 1 2 v0 vt,